having received Holy Communion, and in God's stands.
May our Lord always give you the strength to carry forth the important position that you have assumed today as godparents of these two wonderful children. We will go to the back of the church.